mainly junk food.
Oreos, Chips Ahoy.
Ice cream.
Chips, beer, you know, the essentials.
Easy Mac, microwavable food.
Cheetos.
Here, what we're gonna do is add a little spice to your mac and cheese. Now, this will be good for, you know, the morning after a big party you had the night before when you're barely coherent and you still have a lot of chips and dip. Now, all you really need is the Easy Mac. Find this in the GQ. Now, if in the morning, if you're way too lazy to read the instructions on how to microwave it and get it ready, really just do what I do. Just keep microwaving it until the room smells like processed cheese, because that's when you know it's ready. And you just take some of the salsa from the night before. There you go. Plop that in there. There you go. And then some sour cream. And just mix it all up until it's good and creamy. So, does anybody from our studio audience like to try? Alrighty then. This is a Pop-Tart. If you don't know how to make this, you should not be in college. Moving on.
I have a 2-week-old loaf of Pepperidge Farm bread.
Sandwich bread, peanut butter, jelly.
Peanut butter.
We grill a lot of chicken. George Foreman grill.
Lots of hot dogs, lots of deli meats, 2 pounds of deli meats.
Protein, you know, we gotta have protein. I mean, you don't have to have it, but it helps, you know. Gotta stay sexy, you know?
Word. All right, all you sexy athletes, it's time to make a sandwich that's full of protein for you guys to keep your muscles big and bulky. We'll start off here with your basic sandwich, peanut butter and banana. Hut, hut, hike! Ta-da! Magic, right? Get it? Sandwich? Anyway, now that we got the sandwich, it's time for the sand wizard. That's right. 2 pounds of beet. 2 pounds of deli meat. That's right, count them. 1, 2.
2 pounds of deli meat.
2 pounds. Okay guys, now here's the most complicated of all the recipes we have on the show. Now I want you to take out your notebooks because this is gonna be, again, I can't stress this enough, this is very complicated. Now, what you're gonna do is... Now, once that's ready, it should be all done. Just pull it out of the oven. There you are. Couldn't have done it better myself. Well, that's all the time we have on the show today. Thank you very much for watching. Class dismissed.
I don't like to buy anything, you know? So in the mornings, I just come down here, I get some free milk from GQ,
oh, man.
Right in a cup, and then I go back to my room, I put the cereal in a cup, mix it up with the milk, and have some free cereal for breakfast.
Free cereal? Didn't you buy the cereal?
I bought the cereal, but it was a while ago, so it's basically free now.
Okay, I'm seeing like heat. Is that good or bad?
There's like an eject button on the top. You just want to
hit it. Oh, where? Where's the eject button?
I think the cancel button. Oh.
Oh.